Two former firefighters who went missing during a hiking trip in Yosemite have been found and both are safe tonight. Captain Javier Avalar and David Brown, a firefighter and paramedic, were reported missing on Sunday after they failed to return home from their trip. Brown is 33 years old. He walked into a ranger station this morning, and searchers found 48-year-old Avalar a short time later. We'll have much more on this.
We've got a
And still to come on the KTLA 5 News at 6, a shocking and horrifying crime. Police say a driver intentionally tries to run over three police officers.
Then details on a massive brawl that erupts at a college pool party.
Copy, I'm at Myrtle now. I'll cover you down from Myrtle in Ortega.
Accused of assault, and it turns out that's not the worst of it. What investigators just revealed.
And are some antibiotics losing their effectiveness? What the federal government is saying about that, and details on how you can help them find a solution. We'll be right back.
Great, Perdido, 2101 POA, I'm on radio.
Hey, you are.
Where's the fucking sound?
Virginia V. West and Morrison, 2948201, please.
2948201.
Now we're going to hook up the Lake Street fan.
Are you setting it or are you in it?
Shot.
could never do that shit.
Alright, right now we are going to a secret hidden skate park inside someone's house. Oh, I was knocking and then the door pulled. Are we doing one of these double vlog things? This is Frankie, everybody.
Alright, let's see.
What I gotta
see the face.
Oh my god! No way! Dude, you guys painted it black too?
Yeah, it's still kind of wet. And I'm about to do
This is like my childhood fantasy. Skate park in a house. I can't wait to see Frankie shred it up. Got the snacks on deck. Gummy worms.
Ooh. What's up, guys? We are the Penny Boarders. Penny boarding. Oh! Penny spots. What up?
White shoes, blackboard. Black shoes, whiteboard. All black. All black. We styling out here. Oh fuck, goddammit.
You're jaywalking through the cars. Whoa!
Damn, that worked so well. Gets like what 10,000 likes, I'll skate this wrong. station. It will. This is like my childhood fantasy. I can't wait to see Frankie shut it up.
2.5 hours.